Dope rhyme. Okay, dope wobble. Oh, that mess they was on. Punk asses. Grandma get high. Don't give a damn about them or herself. You're sick. Well, that's a great cause. She's still here because she's sick. And I think that's her grandson or somebody. You don't care nothing about them to let them be with her. And that goes for any of them. Another dope poem. Come, but I'm listening to them. And immoral acts. I shouldn't have to hear that shit, Lord. And then talking about she listening to me. They listen to me listen to them. The children listen and look at you because y'all sick. We'll get to that street. They gonna let them know just how, what the, what's up. What it is. Sick ass. So she should be on another dope run. It's going to be another dope run. They just sitting back there doing dope. And these bastards, well, they bastards too. They all bastards. Don't even realize nobody care for them. Well, they don't even know what care is. Just care for sin. They know what sin is, don't they, Lord? They know what immorality is. And dope is. They got that damn fat. You don't need a lead on that. They got it. Just some damn fools on the floor. Kinda knock out my internet, everything. The Lord thank you. That my life is you. Yes, I do. And post the truth. Upload. Lord, thank you. You sick asses. He don't bother me. Thank God. Mother threw him away. Gave birth to him on dope. Conceived on dope. And thrown away. Who says she's a good mother? She wanted to be a man. But then want to tell them, I'm a 48-year-old woman. I'm a woman. Why you act like a man? Or try to. Just foolishness. But want to threaten and harass me. And then bring more bastards to do it. And a bastard is anybody that's not a child of God. Even though they don't know their father either. Just know he's an addict. That means keep going. And nobody love you, but you go away. We gonna get you for just the dope money. Take you to the hospital. We use the advocates. And anybody else except family, because they ain't got nothing. Couldn't even stand up to the boy, but come over here to do what, Lord? Came all the way over there by the window yesterday. To harass me. But was whining when the boy was playing with him. Punk ass. Raised by punk asses. And more coming. Shoot, gonna be drugging the dog. Grandma, dope addict. And evil. And ugly. We want to try to put something on somebody. You could even put something on y'all. Well, it's already there, isn't it, Lord? Give her more openly. And thank you. All of them. Mecca 2. Just as evil and ugly. Thank God we got videos of her. Picture. Lord Jesus, thank you. Nobody pretty. Just dumb. And yes, I do have a testimony, more than one, thank you, Jesus. It begins and ends, thank you, Jesus, all the way through. And thank you for Pastor, the best there is. They try to knock Pastor out. Look at them. Really nothing to look at, but you need to see just what's out there, sin, infested in them, demonic spirits. They got each other. What the hell that mean, Lord? Just foolish me. And still ain't got none. Why you have to be cursing? They get me with that. I guess somebody made you mad and you slip of the tongue and said, Lord, forgive me. It's just cursing to be cursing, isn't it? Okay, let's go. Let God be glorified. Find that again. I watch shows like that. It's an infestation, though. Thank God. And it won't stop. Go ahead. That's good. Lord, yes. I love making me out. Lord, thank you. It was foolish. Oh, Lord, that was good. I used to make those.
seen him and God knows where. At least he didn't know to close his mouth or like the other man just talking to you. What? Yeah, how do you look? So you can just do it on your own. Nothing's in it, but the place is cheap. It's just that the woodworking and the window's cheap. Those windows can be cheap, girl. But who was ever the house I did? Backfire like dynamite. Lord, thank you. Something sweet, but I'm gonna make it tomorrow. So. And thanks for all the care. Just curious, want to see the outcome. The Lord wins. Thank you, thank you.
Prayer of salvation, letter to the Lord.
They think that's honoring. The pastor's over there. See, they get the truth. Bible was already printed up. Let's see, a few years back, Lord. Honor killing. Your place pretty shit. Can't say it's empty. All my needs. Lord, thank you. I put mine down to say, Lord,
that the blessings of the Lord will follow them all the days of their lives. And we give you all the praise and glory. Everybody said, amen and amen. March around and drop in your gifts today.
Can you go tell the police, Lord? She need to go to jail too. Hey, Jimmy was there when I tell you the person that told you what they were going to do, or thought of. Person could have liked, could have been saved. I don't think I've ever seen that. Oh Lord, yes, thank you. He goes by. Come on, Brian. Lord, what's that? Okay, a little more.
Okay, Victor. Okay, nothing wrong for the year. Go back over there. Pure evil.
Thank you, Lord, I can post it. Show it. Prove it. It's live. Oh, shit. Soon podcast it. With ugly faces, you go along.
Join us now as we return to Family Worship Center for today's message from Donnie Swagger. Open your Bibles this morning to John chapter 14. John chapter 14.
Grandma went on a dope run. This is sweet.
You're turning to the great 14th chapter.
I come back out of breath. All of them just mess with me, Lord. I had a breath, barely could walk. Go get that dope. Hold it on real. Feet wet. Lord, thank you. Scriptures attack. And it still is, Lord.
Your
troubles.
You believe in God, believe
also in me.
In my Father's house are many
mansions. For not so, I would have told you. Go to prepare a place for you.
And if I
come
to
prepare a place for you, I will come again. And receive you unto myself. But where I am, you may be also.
And
I go with it.
You know
what time is that? Lord, you know not the word. Lord, I love it. And thank you, you knew. You guided me that way. Thank you. Unto the Father, but by me. Go ahead, Pastor. Lord, thank you for me. Yes, you are.
The truth
and the life.
I am the way. The truth, the life,
would
you bow your head?
This pastor say you're orchestrated.
You
got his whole damn life to be doing that right. With no, to no open arms. Even the open is not sincere. And the dope man gonna love to see him coming. That'll be true joy. That's it.
Breaking up the chapter headings. There are a few places where it would have been
way to go get her from the dope. She said it was, she let him be a mentor, but she wouldn't get it. We gotta get that dope back here. And then,
back on my dope run.
This time, she get that on the next one. Shit, foolishness. Lord Jesus, thank you.
Matter of fact, if I had $5 for every time I heard that,
no vegetables.
I'm going to eat what I want to eat. And I'm just going to tell you right now, everything that's bad for you, I love it. And everything that's good for you, I hate it. I ain't no salad. I can't understand anybody wasting their time eating rabbit food. I cannot comprehend somebody trying to fill their stomach up.
They put in the trunk.
Give me some meat.
I can lie. Lord Jesus, they
food.
Now I like cookies and ice cream. But I've been trying to the streets too.
And Friday night after church, excuse me, Saturday morning, I'm driving around Columbus and wouldn't you know it? I've been here so many times to preach. And there was some demon-possessed man that got the idea of bringing a brand new Krispy Kreme donut shop.
They are good. I love them.
My hands started sweating.
Warm.
My knees got weak.
They are good.
I turned around and drove through the drive-thru.
I love that. They post it. And the smell, the scent.
I said, give me a half a dozen chocolate glaze.
Yes, those are good too. Can't say I had them all, but I had those.
When I got through eating, there was chocolate and glaze all over my shirt. I live with it. I had to get out.
Yeah, you won too many of them too. I haven't had any of them to use. That's what I thought about what he said, because that did happen.
And I tried to fight the second time.
Yeah,
I
did. They don't have coffee with them or meals.
I tried hard the second time.
Even by themselves, Lord.
So I had to add a little extra to my workout.
I remember I heard the crave, then I was like, okay, let me try these. I can't say I regret it.
Stand against the powers of darkness.
Come on, Pastor Don.
And so, and blame the foundation, the disciples, they were...
darkness all around, listen to this. Pure evil.
As to the true ministry
of thank God you can see him.
Was not the mighty healing.
Never a pretty picture.
The reason why...
Lord Jesus, thank you.
God slain before the foundation of the world. That's why Judas betrayed him. Judas wanted no part of Calvary. He didn't want
that was
a lowly shepherd to
you know he regretted it.
But he wanted a conquering king to ride through Jerusalem on a white charger and throw off the yoke of Roman bondage. And what he did not understand is, but before Israel could have immediately, let not your heart
ashes and store it in his account. The pastor explained it to him.
It means to be heavily perplexed. It means trouble in spirit. And the idea that he's telling us today, when he said, let not your heart be troubled, he said, listen, I am the God of creation. I'm the one that put the stars in the planets. I'm the one that put the sun where it's supposed to be and the moon where it's supposed to be.
Right on that. Thank you, Jesus.
Churches. That much money in the bank, Lord, it's like saying, why would he go on here talking about borrowing 200? That don't make no sense.
These were the first words spoken of the Lord. was telling them, listen, not only am I going to die, but there's going to come a day. I'm coming back. I'm going to go up there, and I'm going to build something, and I'm going to call you back. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. I am getting so sick, and we're seeing now the rise in the church again on the teaching of dominionism. You got all these false apostles and prophets running around teaching the seven mountains of dominionism, and we've got to dominate this and take over this and take over that. Listen, we can't even take over our own lives, much take over the universe. And they're telling that there is no rapture, that we're going to solve all the problems through the political process and get Christians elected to all the political offices. And then when we get all the problems in the world ironed out, we can tell Jesus is all right for him to come back. That is blasphemy on the highest degrees. You can teach the seven mountains of dominionism until you're blue in the face. But there's only time there's going to be dominion is when Jesus Christ is ruling and reigning. There is a rapture of the church. God has not called us to have dominion over the arts and entertainment and financials and all this other junk. God has called the church to take the gospel of Jesus Christ to the four corners. If you hear me, there is no such thing as dominionism in the Bible. It is a lie from the pit of hell. We are
you almost ready. Even though I really don't need you. I just want you.